With no hurry. Life is, you live to 100 years old, right? We'll leave it too late on. Đang nói chuyện với nó, tại sao nó muốn mình nói chuyện English? Tại mình đang ở America, tại sao mình nói chuyện English?
Ask him what is America. What is America?
Yeah.
Do we even have our own language? No, we don't.
You talk about language.
We don't. You're not there yet, but we don't have our own language.
No, we don't.
We just borrow from the English.
What's up? What's
up? Chết ông mười. Ông mười nói chuyện với con dễ thương lắm.
You want me to talk?
Why don't you ask him if ask her if she had the
Trời ơi, sao không ai mời bà Tám hết trời ơi. Hồi nãy giờ không ai mời bà Tám gì hết trơn vậy.
Có cái quá cờ có một bà Tám không?
Mình phải biết bà Tám muốn cái gì. Bây giờ mình hỏi bà Tám muốn cái gì? Thì con mới mời được chứ.
Bia, mời lắm bia hả? Đi đâu được.
Mấy bia, I mean, no, I'm talking about bà Tám.
Trời ơi, lắm bia. Bà Tám ở Việt Nam, bà Tám là chủ ăn bia.
Bà Tám uống rượu không? Bà Tám uống bia.
Bà Tám đói bụng quá là cháu uống bia chịu xịu. Bà Tám đói bụng thì bây giờ sao?
Bà Tám đói bụng.
Cho bà Tám ăn cái gì đó. Tại sao không cho bà Tám?
Xịn thì cho bà Tám uống. Bà Tám đói bụng hơn.
Muốn để dành ba cái.
Or is this for me? How bà Tám? Cái này cho bà Tám phải không?
Dạ,
đây.
Không, cái đó
ông
mười đó, bà Tám đừng quẹt.
Bà Tám
ok.
Nhớ chưa? Đưa đây ngoài, phải quay đây. Don't worry about someone who's one too. She doesn't want. Hey, because he knows she doesn't like this.
Rồi, phải đưa ra ngoài, you đó, you.
Cũng Thảo ăn
cảm ơn. Bà Tám cảm ơn Thảo.
Bữa nay là nói rộng ràng rộng ràng với chị bữa thì rồi á là ảnh bị suy cầu que, bị bệnh suy cầu que mới ngủ quá vậy.
Eclipse.
Uống cái đó hết lạnh không mày?
You see, cái gì? Eclipse is when something in between of something else. Let's say you got
the moon.
This.
Oh, okay, eating when eating, you cannot talk.
Eating, you're not talking.
Yeah. That's what I told you too.
I mean, I know that.
Yeah.
Talking,
right?
You don't want me to talk, you want to eat.
Eat first, right?
I mean, eat first, then talk.
Yeah. What happens if I keep eating? And don't stop eating.
Then you cannot.
Yeah, that can.
You're going to finish all of his cracker, Lee. Uncle Lee.
Trouble, you see. When you're talking about eclipse and things, it's something very unusual, you see. When we are so young, we worry about something which is more normal. We don't think about something happened once every 100 years old, 100 years time, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You worry about some normal things first, like every day, make sure you water your plants. Make sure your corn grows. That's the most important.
Make sure you give them water?
Exactly. And whatever it is you need, they need to grow. You worry about normal things first. And then something happen unusual, then you worry about it later. You know what I mean? So don't worry about something good is, hey, somewhere, you know, under the sky or somewhere, you worry about right here. When you're hungry, you eat. and the trouble, you see.
Down here?
No, I'm not. You see? I mean, when say here, that mean here. I mean general. Now, what I mean is, when you're hungry, you eat, right? Your troubles, if your mom, your dad, your uncle, your blah blah is not around you, what happened? I'm hungry. And they're not around you to feed you. Then what?
You eat by your own?
You eat by your own. But do you know how to eat by your own? Can you do by your own? Or you have to wait for some people to feed you? That's what I mean.
Tell me why you need help. Tell me why. Tell me why. Because
what you eat, there's nothing to do with people. Not, I have no teeth myself. You see? I pull it out myself. You see? What I mean is, when they go to school, nobody going to feed them.
Yeah.
They all have to eat by yourself.
Yeah. I knew.
I knew. But because, you know.
Yeah.
I understand, but somehow, sometimes, then we have to understand ourselves and grow. Yeah. It didn't happen by itself.
Survival.
Yeah, we have to. Sure, he didn't
need it. Nó vô trường, nó đấu, nó cũng nó ghi cái đít. Nhưng mà đứa cha nó cũng mang một phải là phải món nó thích. Còn nó không thích thì...
Mày không thích. Mày Châu có nghĩ là cô giáo nó nói, ê, món này mày không thích thì tao sẽ tìm cái món gì mày thích cho mày ăn hả? No! Yeah. This is the menu. Today, if you don't eat, okay, you got something else, or some biscuit or whatever, then you go ahead and you do it. It means I have to know their own, what they like or what they don't like.
What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? You understand? What are you saying? Right. What he say? What he say? He want you to try to eat your meal at school.
No, you ask him some very things for him, for him to say. You ask him what I say he should do. I didn't say that. You see? What he's supposed to do, it doesn't matter. What he need. When you feel hungry, you eat, right? When you don't hungry, I don't eat. Does it make sense? What happened? If you're not hungry and somebody give you something to eat, but doesn't matter. Sometimes you just open your mouth and then you turn around, you blow it out. You know,
kid is different.
You see, it's such a difference with your grandma. People force her to eat.
Yeah.
And she turned around, she don't want to eat, but people still feed because, you know, don't want to get paid. Oh, whatever, I don't know, you know.
Then again, it's not important. We just talk about it. Không, cũng phần là tại cưng nó quá, chịu quá, rồi.
But what I mean is, mình cưng nó, mình chịu nó, nhưng mà one day, he grow up so fast, we didn't realize he's already, you know, on his own. What does it mean? It means that we didn't keep up with the change.
Yeah.
But whatever you think is good for him, that's good. But sometimes it's not good for him. Then what are you going to do?
Yeah.
We don't know. You know, but things change. So we all know that.
Yes, yes, Thảo. Giống như là giống như là hồi đó, hồi đó không biết ai đâu, như grow up mình biết mình thôi. Còn con grow up là giống như trong nhà có gì ăn phải ăn đó, you have no choice. Còn nó là nhiều khi nấu đồ ăn ngon mà nó không ăn, nó không thích. So that's a different thing.
Thí dụ như Châu nãy thì Châu nói ở nhà thấy chưa bao nhiêu mất ở nhà nấu gì nấu, nhưng mà you don't have choice. But then If you don't want to eat, should be forced to eat or not?
Wow.
If you look at the past, in the back, you say wow, somebody.
Wow. Lúc trước là my mom cũng là if she find another option for me, chẳng hạn như là ổ cơm thịt kho, họ ngán gì đó không? Thì she say, oh, vậy thôi cho ăn cơm chuối hay là ăn cơm với lại đường với đậu phộng. She say, give me that different option. So him too, but I think là tại vì gì giống như là
thì dĩ nhiên rồi, mình thích cái taste của mình. Yeah. Cũng như là châu, nghe nói là châu không có thích ăn hành phải không? Thí dụ vậy.
Yeah.
Thì hồi xưa ăn hành, mình ăn mình không thích thì ok, đâu có ai force mình phải ăn đâu. Yeah. Nhưng mà nhiều khi người ta nghĩ, ê tại vì mình cái chữ hành, nhiều khi người ta nghĩ, ê originally, nó có cái ý nghĩa gì đó. Thành ra người ta rét là bỏ vô, nhưng mà một hai lần rồi mình không thích, ok.
Yeah. But kid is right. Kid is not, you don't force them.
Đúng rồi. Nhưng mà mình cũng rét. Mình không rét tại vì cái lý do mình, người ta, ngoài người họ nhìn vô, họ không biết cái lý do tại sao họ thích, họ không thích.
Thành ra người ta rét. Họ có làm bài tới lúc mà khuya kể rồi đó. You try to push him learn so you can go sleep
or you can sleep. But after you push a couple of times,
sometimes he won't take it.
You think something is not right, then you change it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how things evolve.
Yeah, kids different.
Yeah. Đâu nhiều vậy? Ai biết nè, lúc trong tủ lạnh
so với mấy cái bạn đó, nó cao hơn chắc cũng được cũng là
lấy trên hậu pair.
Bác sĩ nói trước khi đẻ là nó sáu tiếng, hơn sáu tiếng rồi, hơn sáu tiếng.
You try to take my picture to get up.
Okay.
You try to take my picture, right? And then
yeah.